There's a groundbreaking ceremony we want to tell you about to celebrate the construction project for the Samuel Ocean Air and Space Center, because the California Science Center in Exposition Park is expanding. It'll be the permanent home of the space shuttle Endeavour, the only flown space shuttle located right now on the West Coast. The shuttle will be installed vertically, complete with rocket boosters and an external tank, towering some 200 feet in ready-to-launch configuration. Project's expected to be finished in 3 years. It's always great to go to the California Science Center.
It is, and it's awesome to see that Endeavour. All right. Come